हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश शॉर्ट हैंड क्लास। रेडी, 1 2 3 स्टार्ट। द कॉन्फ्लिक्टिंग वर्षंस ऑफ द बीजेपी एंड वेस्ट बंगा चीफ मिनिस्टर ममता बनर्जी रिगार्डिंग ए मीटिंग कॉल्ड बाय प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी ऑन फ्राइडे टू रिव्यू द सिचुएशन आफ्टर साइक्लोन Yes, cannot be glossed over as miscommunication. BJP leaders, including union ministers, went to great lengths to show Ms. Banerjee in a bad light over the meeting. They said she made the PM wait for 30 minutes at കലൈകുണ്ട ഇൻ പശ്ചിം മെഡിനിപ്പൂർ ഡിസ്ട്രിക്റ്റ് ഇൻ സൗത്ത് ബംഗാൾ ആൻഡ് ഒൺസ് ഷീ അറൈവ്ഡ് ഷീ ഹാൻഡഡ് ഓവർ സെർട്ടൻ പേപ്പേഴ്സ് ആൻഡ് ലെഫ്റ്റ് വിത്തൗട്ട് അറ്റൻഡിങ് ദി മീറ്റിംഗ് ഗവർണർ ജഗ്ദീപ് ധൻകർ അക്യൂസ്ഡ് ദി സി എം പബ്ലിക്കലി ഓഫ് ബീയിങ് കൺഫ്രോണ്ടേഷണൽ ഇൻ ആൻഡ് Unprecedented act, the center unilaterally placed the West Bengal Chief Secretary under central deputation, considering the fact that no concurrence of the official in question or the state government was sought. This can be seen only as a vindictive move. Ms. Banerjee has said that she had sought the PM's permission before going about her schedule to oversee relief operations in other parts of the state. While offering to even touch the PM's feet if that was required to secure the support of the center for the state's welfare, she has questioned the BJP version and pleaded that the CS be allowed to stay in the post. Ms. Banerjee said she was delayed for the meeting with the PM only because of air traffic regulations for the landing of the PM's aircraft. That there is such acrimony between the state and the center at a time when both must be working hand in hand is extremely disheartening for the people of West Bengal, but there can be no equal apportioning of blame in this. By calling Mr. Thangar and leader of opposition Suvendu Adhikari to the meeting, the center had already betrayed its plans to belittle the CM, who has won a resounding third term recently by trouncing the BJP in Odisha on the same day and in Gujarat earlier. The PM reviewed the situation with the CMs and not opposition leaders. It is apparent that the BJP has not been able to stomach the popular verdict in Bengal. The defeat could have been an occasion for the BJP to introspect and mend its strategy for West Bengal. Far from it, the center unleashed the CBI against the newly elected Trinamool Congress ministers. Mr. Adhikari, the PM's interlocutor on Friday remains untouched by the CBI, though he is an accused in the same case. Now, by trudging a senior IAS officer who has just been cleared for a 3-month extension after retirement on May 31 into a nasty political tussle, the center has crossed yet another red line. The BJP must wake up to the tradition of center and states constantly negotiating their relations in good faith. It must also get used to the reality of losing elections in a democracy.